the two companies signed an MOU to help advance the region's energy infrastructure. Entergy Texas, an electrical power generation and distribution company, and Monarch Energy, a developer of green hydrogen and electrofuels projects, have signed a memorandum of understanding to supply long-term renewable energy to Monarch's 500-megawatt green H2 electrolyzer project. Near Beaumont, Texas, the companies will work together to leverage existing transmission infrastructure. As part of their agreement, they may leverage this infrastructure and/or will build new generation resources to supply the renewable energy to Monarch's electrolyzer project. Monarch Energy's green hydrogen electrolyzer project could bring a possible $500 million investment in the Beaumont region. Among the benefits include the creation of more than 500 temporary construction jobs and more than 30 permanent operational jobs. Southeast Texas is growing at a rapid pace, said Entergy Texas President and CEO Eliara Fervimontes in a press release announcing the collaboration. It's essential we make investments that help power that growth and support a resilient electric system. Entergy Texas has a workforce with the skill set required to support green hydrogen innovation. The utility's service territory has a distinct locational advantage. It is situated in the center of industrial customers, hydrogen producers, and storage infrastructure. Beyond having a workforce with the skills to support H2 innovation, Entergy Texas is committed to working with industry leaders to deliver sustainable power to their customers that is both reliable and affordable for years to come. This partnership with Monarch Energy allows us to diversify our generation portfolio while also strengthening the region's economic development, stated Viamont. Also commenting on the newly formed partnership, Ben Ayling, co-founder and CEO of Monarch Energy, said that Monarch is excited to be working with Entergy Texas, a best-in-class partner. Securing a reliable supply of clean power is critical to the success of our green hydrogen project in Beaumont, Ayling added. Monarch Energy began developing its green hydrogen electrolyzer facility in 2021. If all goes according to plan, the facility's commercial operations are expected to kick off in 2026. That's it for now. Make sure to hit subscribe and grab our free ebook. The link is in the description. Let us know what you think. Leave a comment down below.